Our delaying action has given the 736th Grenadier Regiment enough time to re-establish a line of defense inland, allowing our Kampfgruppe to regroup in reserve. But Major von Luck's situation east of the Orne isn't going as well. His counterattack has stalled and is finding himself under increasing pressure from incoming paratroopers. Oberst Opel's movements have been heavily hampered by Allied bombing and resistance sabotage. Only a handful of his panzers have been able to reach their assembly area. The rest are still delayed south of Caen. It befalls us to remedy their absence. Our orders are to move east of the Orne and support Major von Luck's renewed offensive. The objective remains the same. Recapture the bridges at Benouville. British paratroopers are stubbornly defending every access to the Orne bridges. They are lightly equipped, although they have salvaged and turned against us one of our PRK-40s from the bridge's garrison. Besides, any unit which managed to slip through our net this morning can be expected to have reinforced them. With each passing hour, the British are receiving reinforcements. Major von Luck's men have even encountered some light airborne tanks. Our own reconnaissance battalion has reinforced us, as well as some artillery elements. But reports indicate that British commandos have managed to take foot east of the Orne and are moving with some tank support towards the bridge to relieve the paratroopers. Speed is of the essence here, Herr Major. The longer it takes to secure the bridge, the stronger the enemy resistance will become.
We must secure those bridges without delay. Prepare the commandos' reinforcements. Compose your battle group. We will face a great number of elite paratroopers with anti-tank guns. Our recon units should detect them and avoid being ambushed. With its 20mm gun, the SPW-231 is well suited to clear the way. Survivors from the Oistraham garrison have been attached to our battle group. Grenadiers and Osttruppen are lighter equipped than our own Panzergrenadiers, but they are a welcome reinforcement. Taking advantage of cover as much as possible, our infantry should be able to advance on Pegasus Bridge, hidden from enemy artillery and machine guns. But beware those Red Devils, they are deadly in close-range battle. We have received some veteran Panzer IV and tank commanders. They are more powerful than any allied armor in the sector. They are also very precious. We can't afford to lose them to close-range AT weapons. We should pay particular attention to that PAK-40 the Brits have captured near the bridge. Panzer IV-C and SPW-233 with their short-barreled 75mm guns are very good fire support units. Use them against the British infantry, but don't let the paratroopers engage them at close range. Our artillery can weaken the enemy defenses around the bridge. We can also suppress or even destroy enemy guns once we have spotted them. air support is still limited. Therefore, we'll have to choose. Bombers are your best asset to quickly neutralize enemy guns. U-87D only carries 4 bombs, but is available from phase A, while U-88S, carrying 14 bombs, would make devastating runs, but only in latter phase B or C. Finally, the versatile ME-109G2 with rockets can attack both enemy vehicles and planes.
Herr Kommandant. Taxi, dort müssen wir hin. Ja, Hauptmann. Volle Geschwindigkeit. Das Vaterland erwartet, dass jeder seine Pflicht erfüllt. Bodenstelle, was steht auf dem Plan? Leitstelle, bereit zum Angriff.
The units that broke through our lines at Saint-Aubin have been spotted near the bridge. They won't make things easy for us.
Schon unterwegs, Zentrale.
Mein Herr, the British have turned the bridge garrisons Pak 40 anti-tank gun against us. And they have the cheek to lecture people on fair play.
Auf wen haben sie's abgesehen?
Ich bin raus!
Verstanden. Führen Stellungswechsel durch. Ende.
Taxi bereit. An dieser Position müssen wir raus. Ja, Hauptmann. Ausrücken, aber Vorsicht.
Warten auf Luft- oder Bodenziele.
Wir werden beschossen!
Kommandant? Wechsel durch. Fahrzeug bereit, Hauptmann. Wie lautet die Befehle, Hauptmann?
Es hat Unteroffizier Stein erwischt.
Ohne uns wären sie blind. Bodenstelle, was steht auf dem Plan? Mitten ins Schwarze. Führe Tiefflugangriff durch. Geben Sie mir nur ein Ziel.
Fernglas raus, Ufts.
Feind gesichtet.
Wie lauten Ihre Befehle? Bewegung, Jungs!
Ich höre, Herr Hauptmann.
Wo werden wir gebraucht?
Mitten ins Schwarze.
Speer zur Stelle.
Wir haben Sie voll erwischt.
Speertrupp bereit.
Wie lautet der Plan?
That British commandos are coming from the north. They're heading our way. Here comes the Luftwaffe.
Thank you.
Watch out! British Mosquitoes! There's a hell is the Luftwaffe!
Sehen wir uns hier um!
Zu Ihren Diensten. wird auf Ziel ausgerichtet. Zur Stelle, Hauptmann.
short of time, Herr Major. If we don't capture the bridge very soon, we will have no other choice than to fall back and retreat. Is yours, Herr Major. General Feuchtiger will be pleased. This achievement traps the British beachhead west of the Orne River.